You know, the thing that motivated me to go to law school and to become a personal injury attorney was I really wanted to have my life's work help other people's lives. I actually went to law school knowing I wanted to be a personal injury attorney, as opposed to most people that go to law school and end up getting whatever kind of job they wanted. So I went there with that intention because I really wanted my life's work to have a positive impact on other people's lives.